If we could talk to the animals, just imagine it, chatting to a chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting to a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be if we could talk to the animals, learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. We'd study elephants and eagles, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig and flea. We would converse in polar bear and python, and we would curse in fluent a kangaroo. If people ask us, can you speak rhinoceros? Yeah, we'd say, of course of us. Can't you do? If we confer with our furrier friends, man to animal, think of all the things we could discuss. If we could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals, and they could talk to us.
If we could solve it with what
never happened,
think what fun we'd have asking crocodiles.
Scared of it, I'm scared of them.
Maybe a lunch with two or three lions, walruses and sea lions. What a lovely place the world would be.
I don't know about that.
If we spoke slang to orangutan.
Ooh, orangutan.
The advantages any fool on earth can plainly see.
Take a fool to see it.
That's Eastern Arctic dramas with intellectual llamas. That's a big step forward to agree.
We'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle. Our Pekingese would be extremely good. If we were asked to sing in hippopotamus, yeah, we'd say nodamus. And we are sure every octopus, plaice and platypus certainly would see it as a plus. If we could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk.